Rita Doyle, used to be known as Madame La Pearl. She runs a gang of other fallen women, sticking up trains and coaches mostly, but seems to have a particular fancy for robbing Leviticus Cornwall of late. So his men have set a honeypot to lure her in, tipped her off about a big stash of money and ammunition at Cornwall's freight yard in Saint-Denis. Asked if I can send some good bounty hunters their way. Just be careful. They play smart.
Looks like she only sent one.
Okay, we gotta move fast here. Come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls could be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet. Gonna want to ensconce yourself in here. Now wait till they bust in, and then, when the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle and escort her into custody.
They want her alive.
You get paid, we get rid of her, everyone's happy. Now don't worry about her cronies. She's the one with the price on her head. They're notorious for dressing alike, so you bide your time and you figure out which one's Doyle. You'll know for sure when you see her face. Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
We're just gonna hang around and stand guard, create some semblance of security, and just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face. All right, now.
put your filthy hands on me. You got the first idea what you're getting yourself into here? This is the dumbest move you ever made. You think this is some easy payday? Let me assure you, sweetheart. There ain't a cell that can hold me. I've escaped them all. And the... I don't live looking over my shoulder no more. Things all my girls have been through. We only rob those who deserve it. You want to put money back in his pocket? So best you don't see.
Another stain on the reputation of this county, all set to be wiped clean. Throw him in the cell. Here's your due.